This is 3 years ago today. The big news story on this date in 2012.
June 9th, the Spanish government announced its plan for an economic bailout and the cost 100 billion euros. Spain made a formal request for the aid during a conference call with other European leaders. I'm Dennis Daly.